Do you feel an extra pressure to bring more diversity or to at least lead the way in that?
I don't feel pressure to make more hires that maybe fit a certain category because I know that I'm always going to do what's best for the Raiders. Now, I do think that there is a little bit of a, oh, if a woman is hired now, it's, oh, Sandra must be kind of pushing this, you know, pro-woman narrative, which to me is just, you know, ridiculous.